You okay? Pops, you alright? Okay. So I'm uploading the footage for the vlog that's supposed to go up tomorrow, so I'm going to edit it tonight. I'm not going to wait till tomorrow to edit. So I edit tonight and I can put it up tomorrow when I come in from work. So this is the new vlog, obviously. Yay. It's 4:18. I just had myself a drink of Alizé cocoa. I think it's Alizé cocoa and it's a peach flavor. It's like a little bit left in there. Yes, son. Hi, Pops. Your rice is cooling, okay? It's too hot. I can't give it to you. It's too hot, all right? When it cool, I'll give you your rice. Good night, okay? You've been out all day. Drink your water. Drink your water. I'll see you in the morning. After you go to bed. What's going on, people? Good morning. It is Tuesday. I love this weather. I mean, the skies are cloudy. As long as it don't rain, it stay like this. Yesterday was just, it started off like this, then it got so humid, but I think it's going to be like this. It's a little rain here and there. That's cool. So headed to work. I got out at, I left a decent time. It's like, I'll be fine. Yeah. Anyway. I put up the vlog today. It's supposed to go today, but I wasn't put up when I came back from work. I said, I'm just put it up now. It's whatever. Usually I put them up later, you know, later in the night. And occasionally this early. I think it seemed quicker when it's late at night, but I was like, let me just put it up. Give y'all something to watch. How many of y'all enjoy the vlogs? Thumbs up this video. Yes. So I know that you enjoy them. So come on, drive your car, you pups. Anyway, y'all, check y'all later. So y'all know I'm a Netflix junkie. Yes. Oh my God, you know, for the first time, how long I've been with Fios? This is the first time, yesterday was the first time I ever watched on something on demand. Yes, whatever. People always, you know, my friend always say, you know, you see that, like, oh, you can watch it on demand. I thought that was another service, like I had to pay extra. Like, pay-per-view, some shit. No, whatever. Yeah, so now, okay, I'm getting my money's worth out of Fios, out of Verizon. On demand is cool. I'm like, okay, so I caught up. I watched How to Get Away with Murder. And that's all I wanted to catch up on so far. That's pretty cool. You can, you know, go to the, you can look by different things. I look by the network. So there's some other shows that I want to see. I have to go and look and I can go there and catch up. So back to Netflix. You know, BET had a show called Being Mary Jane or some shit like that with Gabrielle Union. I thought it was a movie. It's been on my list for a minute on Netflix. I finally watched it and I'm getting into it. The shit stopped. I realized it's a series. But the rest of it is not on Netflix yet. And I'm like, son of a bitch. And I tried to go on demand. Hey, lunchtime. Still cool out here. I can dig it. I'm about to go get a hero.
Way over there. Come on. Come on, get on the couch. Go to sleep, you're tired.
I just put Sandy in his bed. He's looking at me like, what the hell? He's tired. I'm like, nigga, what you did here today? Go to sleep. So I'm gonna film a tag video. Y'all know I love my tag videos, so I found one that it's pretty short. So I'm like, let me film that, and I'm gonna retire to the bedroom. So I'm just, you know, using the T5i. My mini. Let me record. Hey, what's going on, people? Is it raining in the morning? It's a cold morning. Well, not really cold. It's a little... I don't know what was raining last night. I've got a decent time to see if I'm going to make it on time. These people driving like, I don't know what. I don't get it. Like, why are they not moving up there? It's like, the truck is not even blocking. Like, what the hell is the problem, man? What's the 411? Lunchtime. I was trying to decide like what do I want for lunch. Like, I'm cooking late. I'm making chicken later. So I was gonna just go to pizza and get wings, but I'm like, I'm having chicken late. I mean, even though I could probably do it anyway, I don't care. But it's like, nah, I'm just gonna go get myself pizza. Damn, it's thick as smoke, it's thick as fuck. I'm like, shit, I can't see. Ha! Hey, what's up? Headed home. It didn't rain all day. I think maybe later on. I think my friend said tomorrow is supposed to be crazy, but I'm going home to make me some dinner and read a book and relax. Somebody's here?
Mm.
Mom have a hair on?
Is she wearing a hair on?
Oh, she got a hair on.
She got a hair on?
No, she got none on her head, sir. No, who on the phone? I'll go back. Why can't I reach him?
He's calling me, I just don't know how you want to know
what the phone is. So you can just pick it up and just, if you don't want to talk to the person, you just hang up the phone.
So while I'm going through it again, I know. Yes, Frank.
Hi, Uncle Frank. Just came in. This nigga's eating his treats. I'm about to put these two chicken breasts in the oven. I just love this thing. I'm going to have that and some vegetables. Hey, what's going on? Good morning. It is Thursday.
Today is another dreary day. It may rain. Come on, turn your car. It's a Sunday, the sun should come back, so it's all good. Oh my God, can you go into this park any slower, you dumb pups? So I'm listening to Lecrae's new album. He made it to it's number one on the charts. Not on the R&B or hip hop, whatever. Gospel music is my favorite music for anyone who doesn't know. And so I fell in love with it. I could never get with gospel and rap artists and stuff, because it's like, y'all trying too hard and y'all sound a hot mess. It's like, really, y'all trying so much, you know, to be like the world, blah, blah, blah. Me, music is music. You could say God in music, that don't make it gospel, honey. Look, it's all, so far I'm enjoying it, so I'm like, all right. And listen to it, I can't tell, you know, you shouldn't have to listen to a song and first, oh yes, this is godly. No, music is music, and it touches you either in a negative way or a positive way. Okay, I was going to Target tomorrow. I'm like, well, I'm going tomorrow. I can go today. I'm about to go to the bank. I'm going to Target. I'm just leaving Target. I got my lounge pants. And y'all got to wash them before I put them on, right? Yes, that's how I was raised. Wash your shit before you put it on. So, what time is 6? I don't think I'm doing any long. It's early. It's only 6:47. Focus, bitch. Yeah, it's only 6:47, but I don't feel like doing any laundry when I go on. I mean, I just got to put it in. I'll be lazy when I got to do laundry. I'm going to do it tomorrow, God's willing. Yes, I'll put it in tomorrow. I got some stuff I gotta watch anyway, so. Yeah. I got 3 pairs. I'll show y'all when I go in. And let's pick up some other few little things. Shit, I ain't gonna pick up. Target does that to me. I haven't been to Target in a little while. That's why I don't go, because I find stuff. You be like, ooh, let me try that. Ooh, let me try that. Ooh. If y'all watch Family Guy, y'all know what that is, but yeah.